I'm excited to bring somebody into the resort for the first time, actually, so this is great.
For the first time, we are taking you on an exclusive sneak peek tour of the new Margaritaville Resort on Fort Myers Beach. Nearly 2 years after breaking ground in 2021, the resort is in its final months of construction. Tonight, only NBC2's Gage Golding was allowed to tag along for a tour of the massive resort.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville.
It's that very 1977 hit song that's the inspiration behind this. The Fort Myers Beach Margaritaville Resort that you, too, will be able to waste away at soon.
We hope to open before the holidays.
Meet David Cesario. He's our tour guide and the vice president of TPI Hospitality, who's building the resort.
I'm excited to take you into the building.
Let's start with the water. And no, we're not talking about the golf.
Well, this is Fins Up Beach Club.
This pool is big. Actually, the biggest on Fort Myers Beach.
650,000-gallon pool.
It's included for guests and to the public with a day pass. It's also the home to Jimmy Buffett's signature bar.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Inside 5 o'clock somewhere, there's 60 bar stools and there's 114 seats.
Overlooking the Fins Up Beach Club and the golf side building is the resort's fine dining restaurant.
So this would be the entrance to JWB Grill?
While serving up the best steaks and seafood, it might be the view through the floor-to-ceiling windows that steals the show.
This is the money shot in JWB Grill for sure.
Above the restaurant are 30 golf front guest rooms, which are still a work in progress.
This is visceral. You're right up on the water here.
Heading to the main resort, you've probably seen it before. The big metal bridge spanning Estero Boulevard.
This is the bridge to paradise. It goes in both directions. Whichever direction you go, you find paradise.
Walking over, you run right into the Sunset Terrace, a massive 40,000 square foot open space with just about anything you can imagine.
Lawn games, fire pits, soft seating, bar, restaurant.
Speaking of hotel, the most important part here are the 254 guest rooms. They too are coming to life.
It's kind of an island theme. Fun, relaxation, and escapism.
So what's next? They still need a couple months before welcoming you into the lobby, but in the meantime...
Well, our website's gonna go live August 1st.
That's when you'll be able to book your day to waste away in Margaritaville. Reporting local tonight on Fort Myers Beach, Gage Golding, NBC2.